And two teens are facing serious charges. They're accused of shooting at officers in North Nashville. Police say 18-year-olds Daniel Prisco and Jason Valentine fired shots at them on Buchanan Street. Both are charged with two counts of aggravated assault on an officer and avoiding arrest. No one was hurt, and their patrol cars were not damaged.